Hello. This is kind of a bizarre story, but I was laying in the hospital of all places the other night, and it was the middle of the night, and the nurses come in to check on me, and one of them was really young, and of course they're all really young, but I said, "Are you married?" And she said, "No, I don't even have a boyfriend." And I said, "Well, you better get to work on that." And she said, "You don't look like my type." And so I started with this, and the other nurse came in because she heard the noise, and they said, "Well, we want to hear the whole song." "Are you kidding? Okay, here we go." Sitting at a tiny table at a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at her coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by applying lube. Well, talk was small if they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They was old enough to scope it out. Lose. And she said, "You don't look like my type. I guess you do." The red rum and the low red rendezvous. And he said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want." And they drove away. They drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. He went to the desk and he made his request while she waited outside. He came back with the key. She said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." And she said, "I've really never done this kind of thing before. Have you?" Her red rum and low rendezvous. And he said, "Well, yes, I have. Only a time or two." Third and rum and a third rendezvous. Third and rum and a third rendezvous. Now, I'm not going to tell you which hospital or when it was, because those two employees, I wouldn't want to get them in any hot water. So anyhow, that's how it went at 2 o'clock in a hospital one early morning, quite a while ago. Have a good day, everybody. Thanks for watching.